The limo glided forward a few feet as the traffic crept along, and the panhandler, having noticed me observing him, followed us along the sidewalk, never pausing in his delivery.
"I don't want to rob you, and I sure don't want to steal, but I'm not a monk, and I might get drunk, 'cause help is on the way, my friends, help is on the way. I live on the street, and I might get beat, but have no fear, 'cause tonight we're drinking beer. And help is on the way, my friends, help is on the way. God loves us all, the big and the small, so please don't you doubt it, make no mistake about it, that help is on the way, my friends, help is definitely on the way."
55. General Killjoy closed the window before I could find some change, sealing us once more in silence.
"Hey, Fountain."
He poked me again with his remote control. Leering deviously, he pointed at Miss Mary, Tiny, and the dogs, all of whom were still sleeping at the far side of the limo.
"Want to have some laughs?"
"Excuse me?" I asked, looking across the cabin. Tiny had rolled onto his side and was somehow lying atop both of his arms, drooling. Miss Mary's skirt was hiked up such that I could see the tops of her knee-highs, and she was snoring like a didgeridoo. As for Miko and Rat Dog, they were at last free to sleep together, side by side in tranquil repose.
"Here."
General Killjoy handed me the remote control.
"Press the big red button."
"Why?"
"Just press it."
"What does it do?"
"Come on."
He leaned forward, his eyes evil and excited.